Hi, welcome to Short Notes. This question is about the hardness of water. If a water sample has a calcium ion concentration of 50 mg per liter and magnesium ion concentration of 90 mg per liter with an alkanity of 270 mg per liter, calculate the total hardness, carbonate hardness and non-carbonate hardness, all in terms of calcium carbonate. So for this we are doing for solution. Now total hardness is given by concentration of calcium ions in the solution upon equivalent weight of calcium whole multiplied by equivalent weight of calcium carbonate. And concentration of magnesium ions in the solution upon equivalent weight of magnesium into equivalent weight of calcium carbonate. For this term, we have to calculate the equivalent weight of calcium, equivalent weight of magnesium. For this, equivalent weight of calcium is equal to atomic weight of calcium upon valency of calcium. Atomic weight of calcium is derived as 40 and valency of calcium is +2, that means upon 2. That gives equivalent weight of calcium as 20. The second is equivalent weight of magnesium is equal to atomic weight of magnesium upon valency of magnesium. The atomic weight of magnesium is 24 and valency is +2. So atomic equivalent weight of magnesium is 12. Now third and important part, equivalent weight of calcium carbonate. It is molecular weight of calcium carbonate upon the valency of calcium carbonate. To calculate molecular weight of calcium carbonate, the molecular weight of calcium is 40, for carbon it is 12 and for oxygen is equals to 16. Oxygen is 3 times into 3. Summing up all of it, it gives us equal to 100. And valency of calcium carbonate, calcium is having +2, carbonate is having -2, so valency is 2. This gives us equivalent weight of calcium carbonate as 50. This gives us total hardness is equal to concentration of calcium ions upon 20 into 50 and concentration of magnesium ions upon 12 into 50. Now putting the values in the equation, concentration of calcium ion was given as 50 mg per liter, so 50 upon 20 into 50 plus concentration of magnesium ion given was as 90 upon 12 into 50. Now resolving whole of this equation, we can get 50 upon 20 plus 90 upon 12 whole should be multiplied by 50. Resolving this equation, we get 10 into 50. Now total hardness comes out to be 500 mg per liter of CaCO3. This is very important because we have solved it in terms of calcium carbonate. Since we have solved for total hardness, then we have solved our topic number 1. Coming up to topic number 2, that is carbonate hardness. For its part B, we have to know that carbonate hardness is always the minimum of total hardness and alkanity. In the given question, the total hardness calculated out to be was 500 mg per liter of CaCO3 and alkanity is calculated out to be 270 mg per liter. So minimum of total hardness and alkanity is alkanity. So carbonate hardness is equals to, carbonate hardness is 270 mg per liter. Now coming out to the third part, that is non-carbonate hardness. There is a given term that total hardness is equals to carbonate hardness plus non-carbonate hardness. So putting up values in the equation, total hardness comes out to be 500, carbonate hardness I have derived out 270 plus non-carbonate hardness and non-carbonate hardness. So non-carbonate hardness comes out to be 500 minus 270, that is 230 mg per liter of CaCO3, non-carbonate hardness. This sums out our solution for total hardness, carbonate hardness, and non-carbonate hardness. Thank you.